talents. Real nigga, I rep those. Why though? Cause I said so. Get deep in that pep though. I got five on it like Ben Folds. I got more talent.
So I can choose the other one.
I guess we'll just go blue.
Blue.
Already?
Teams are tied.
If I watch all these Vice reviews from Rocket Jump Ninja, I know that bunny hopping works.
Well, yeah, you want a bunny hop too, in case someone has a rock.
Teams are tied.
Teams are tied!
Damn. I hear you, bunny talking about this.
I saw you somewhere.
The sound of the sound that the character make is freaking hilarious.
We just doing shotties only?
No, I was just doing the shotties. It felt like the best one for that situation.
My shotties make fun.
So that moment's still here.
Shotgun's in human action.
And you don't spawn with a shotgun either, so. This is a lot better when you guys were dying constantly to the world.
Yeah, it's so much better than that you can't die by the world now. Yeah, actually, you were waiting because we were dying the whole time. Ah,
I'm just hitting nothing!
I kept running back and forth between the two health response.
I noticed that and I was like, I'm just gonna keep circling back and forth until he dies.
Oh, damn! Oh man, I was a little
too
as
well. Oh,
damn.
Tied up.
Sure are. Hey, that's not work. Bad strategy. Got it.
Cool. I was point blank with a shotgun too.
Shotguns actually make aiming more easy, in my opinion.
Yeah, that, especially on Borderlands. How?
Red leads.
How the fuck?
I just saw you move.
I'm actually quite skeptical. Is there a FPS shooter?
An FPS shooter? Is that redundant? Much redundant?
No. FPS shooter where the teams are black versus white. That has to be the most racist thing I've ever seen.
I'm not even going to comp. Holy shit! This machine gun is garbage.
Yeah, this default machine gun is fucking trash.
Did you at least kill him yet? Thank you. I was trying to be cannon fodder so you would kill him.
Done and done.
Meanwhile, you just kept getting close to me, so I could use my shotgun.
Smart strategy.
Damn, I might hit him.
I picked up bullets.
5 minute warning.
Shut up.
Grenades.
Fragged him.
That's what they call all kills fragged in this game.
Rocket jumping in Quake is like so much fun because you get to go so fast. Meanwhile, in Team Fortress 2, eh, not bad.
Actually, if you know how to do it, you can go really pretty fast.
Yeah. Oh, damn. I'm a very lazy gamer, so whenever there's a mouse that has macros in it, I buy it with buttons. Why? So I can push buttons without moving my hand to my keyboard. Because I'm lazy.
Oh! Son of a bitch.
I counter your grenade somehow.
Well, I kept moving from corner to corner to wait for you to pop around like that.
I was keeping it, like, I still was watching where shooting them, so I knew where you were. I was waiting to see your grenade suddenly disappear from a hallway so I could see it behind you. Oh, whoops.
He killed himself. And he's suicidal, Mike. Yeah, it's cleaning that fight. Man, 4,000 EQ is so cool, so good, so smooth here.
Damn. That's how the health pickups were in the center hallway. I ran out of ammo.
Ah! Lag! Major! Lag! Major! Lag! Major! Lag! Major! Lag! Okay. I think I'm good.
Oh, damn!
Three frags left.
Damn. Did you, like play Quake since the beginning of time or something?
Not exactly, but I think Metroid Prime Hunter is for the PS one. Not closer to Quake than most modern shooters are.
One frag left.
This announcer is high on calf by now.
Motherfucker, get out of my way!
You get out of my way.
Ah, I ran out of rockets!
You're not so powerful with the rockets now. Need more shots than that.
Yes!
I almost got you. Oh man.
Oh man, that was a lot of work. Who joined us?
Yeah, this is so much fun.
Oh, the star is by mine because I'm the host. All right. I thought the star was someone else.
You just realized that.
Yeah, I was wondering why is the star person always vote for the same thing I do?
Who's the star person? Is it a bot or something?
Yeah, so I guess I'm still joining red.
Sure.
We'll get ahead.
I dislike these maps.
Teams are tied.
Oh, I still have to stop the announcer, sorry, the character, when you jump or get hurt. Go! Go!
Thanks for the rockets!
Go! 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 Go!
Oh, I see what you're doing.
I nearly hit you! I nearly hit you! Oh my god, that could be the main thing there.
Did I? Oh my god, no! Fuck! Well, there goes my only kill.
You're back to negative one.
I like the previous map better. There. And now we're at zero.
Nope, stupid. There we go.
There we are, bro.
Get more armor.
The more the better.
You fell off!
Yes.
I don't even know how to tell if I'm hitting you.
There should be like a ping sound right here. I wish the score would be much higher than fucking 20. But then I can say that it's completely fun. Like, 10 out of 10. Then I can say it's 10 out of 10.
Ready?
Can you change it to 15 maybe?
Well, it's just a matter of how long do you really want to be playing on.
That's negative. Because
I mean, the timer's 20 minutes, or like, I don't know, 10 minutes, and we keep running it down to like 2 or 3, you know what I mean? Nope.
Stop using
I lost that point.
Spare some mercy, man.
Damn.
Aha!
It's gonna be tricky restocking on all the armor and stuff I had before.
Shotguns,
ah.
There you go.
Yo, yeet.
It's easier to bunny hop in Quake than fucking Counter Strike, but any game you guys.
Well, yeah, it's just how it is. Because this game wasn't trying to be realistic.
There we go, finally. God, it took like 3,000 shots or something. Oh no. With your
I ran out of fucking ammo. Awesome.
Maybe I was just bored in the wrong era. Damn.
Actually, my pants never really broke.
It's 3 to 10, so.
I need to not charge you with only the railgun.
Oh my god. Oh, that's one point. Damn. No. sun is passing out.
This is funny.
I have almost no ammo now.
Oh yeah, you take fall damage.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Yeah.
I'm surprised at that one, honestly. Oh, what's this?
I was going for the health too, but...
Oh, hey.
Oh, I thought I had the rocket launcher equipped. That would have changed my aim a little bit.
Damn.
I ran out of ammo before I could switch.
That amounted to nothing. Correct it.
I keep getting directed because it looks like it isn't, but then again, 290 ping.
I flew across the map.
I would say, you're still there for a second. I was getting excited.
Quick question.
No, is the answer.
Does 144Hz monitor affect your, how good you are? 144Hz monitor. Like the GameCube for gaming stuff?
I have no idea.
Get off of me, motherfucker!
You get off of me.
Did we kill each other at the same time?
Yeah, because it was a rocket, so I got the shot. One frag left.
Well, I guess you can't rocket jump here now. Oh, great!
No, not me too! 1 minute warning. Oh, well, there's only 1 minute left, so...
Nice.
Blackened, why are you negative?
Cuz. Why not?
Damn it, you stole the rocket launcher.
Now I have zero.
No!
Bye.
Well, there's no way you're gonna get like 10 frag 20 seconds.
2 seconds per kill, so that means we'd have to spawn to kill you, so... Yep, nope.
I mean, whoever gets the last kill wins the round, basically, now. Which is us.
I'm 18.
This is fun. This is fun. You just want to try something else, maybe?
Jesus, jilly jilly jilly, billy 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 else is on Discord? Nobody.
No, that's a shame.
Usually at this hour, everyone's home by now, right?
I mean, they're on, but they're not active, apparently.
Oh, dang, I accidentally joined red.
Can't you switch them out? No.
Which button?
I don't know, I tried pushing the buttons you normally do in the Source game, and they didn't do it.
That's death.
What team are we on?
I don't know.
Well, both of us are just red, apparently.
I accidentally pressed red.
I guess you could disconnect and reconnect.
Oh! Hit your escape button.
Oh, right.
Teams are tied.
I have 3 health left, by the way.
Ew.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, now I have like the Quake style FOV that's like really stretch.
You mean POV?
Yeah, sorry. I usually start it.
No, shotgun.
I'm not sure if it feels weird or not to play Quake on stretch instead of...
Oh! Almost died there.
It was funny when Minecraft, when you turn the POV all the way, it says Quake.
Yeah, even though that's not the default Quake. Stop breaking me with it. That'll be grateful, honestly.
Black, and how did you die on your own?
What? I did?
Yeah, you're negative one.
Yes, you did.
I would like to know how the hell you managed that when there's no points to die on.
It's a quick explanation, man. I'm pretty sure you will understand it. But for now, I'm gonna go around.
Yeah, I had one health that whole time. If you shot once, it would have had me.
God, I've been like spinning around in the corner. Oh my god. Better run. Gotta blast.
Jimmy Neutron.
Gotta blast again.
Welp.
We're at 0 points, dude.
My ping is at 69, so I'm okay with it.
Says you're right. I'm at 300.
You're at 290, so that's not even close to 300. Like, oh my gosh.
Yeah, 290 ping. I'm stopping.
Man, y'all keep moving around the map pretty damn quick, too.
Yeah, well, it's kind of the point of play. You have to keep moving and picking up stuff.
Well, like, as soon as I get to y'all, y'all are freaking gone. I can't catch up. Urgh. Found you. I can't aim for garbage. Garbage aim.
I didn't need to aim. I had a shotgun. Really now?
I think that worked.
Kill me, you visually cancel.
Did I kill him?
No, you killed me, and then your friend killed himself.
How did I kill myself? I didn't, I swear.
You're negative two!
I didn't, I swear.
Yes, I saw it happen.
Really? It wasn't on my screen. I died.
Son of a bitch! Ah! Ah!
Damn it, pick up the health.
Why won't you die?
You definitely had that conversation.
I wanted my point back.
Damn. Snuck up on you, I spawned.
Redemption! Redemption.
Okay, you're positive one now.
Yay! And how's the new quick player?
Son of a bitch! Die.
May have. Oh, I'm done. Oh, no ammo.
Ta-da! Yeah, we're still not gonna win, though.
Yeah, no, he's OP.
I'm OP.
As soon as I said that, I killed you.
Alright, because it's 5 to 9.
Oop, not gonna find the system yet.
Aha! I was doing so good!
You sounded like a teenage girl. I was doing so good!
Dare you compare me to a white girl with Ugg boots and Starbucks coffee?
Oh!
Where'd he go? Oh, he died. Let me at him! Let me at him! Oh, he's dead.
Where'd he go? Oh, his head popped off. I need some belts.
I will blow you up.
Helps!
You need a damn rocket launcher.
Yeah, you were the one to first use it.
I'm by myself.
Yeah, well, you're better than both of us combined, so...
The only way we'll ever get a chance with you is all two of us and Mao64 just joined in out of nowhere. That's it. That's how we're gonna get better than you.
You're gonna recruit Mao and your team or Mario 64 or whatever.
No!
Fuck you, game!
Oh. Aww.
Ah! Oh. Ah!
Run away.
Damn it.
I turn the corner, I see this face in my face, and I'm like, ah!
Probably should stop trying to melee you. Damn it, I keep spawning next to you!
I was behind you the whole time. I used almost all of my minigun ammo and you didn't die.
Then don't use the minigun then. It's shit.
I was right behind him. I unloaded the full clip into him, and he didn't die.
Again, make them shit.
Yeah, that's usually the first thing I try to do is find a new weapon.
1 point. One fucking point.
Yes!
Because Blackened had to go and kill himself.
It was not
yes,
my fault.
That is true, isn't it?
It's not my fault, I swear. I swear by the name of Mexico.